dear friends from the flat earth. I asked Caesar to explain me the website Valti's blog. Here is what he says.
And in this video I compare it with the jump of Felix Baumgartner. And he was in 39 kilometers height. And in this height he should have seen the earth 6.2 or more degrees below him. But when you look at the footage, you see the earth was rising to his eye level. This was never debunked. No one can debunk this.
Well, okay. Challenge accepted. So, let's start with the most obvious fail. You promised to prove the flat earth in under 3 minutes, but obviously it took you half a minute longer. So sad. And now let's debunk your argument that the earth was rising to his eye level, which is quite a funny statement since his balloon was rising from the earth. Anyway, this blue line is the horizon and this green line is his eye level. Debunked. Sorry dude, that was too easy. Great that you are still here. To give a more serious answer to Caesar's video, as long as there is no indication that the camera is absolutely level, there is no chance to make any statement about the height of the horizon.